hello. He grabbed me by my hand and said, you're so nice and soft. He was breathing in my face. I wish he'd shut his mouth. His breath smelled bad. I tried to give him a hint. He didn't take it too clear, so I just gave him peppermint. But never mind that. We started riding downtown. I wanted to see New Edition, I'll be sure, and Bobby Brown. So we went to the show, and everything was fine. Then another bright idea crossed my mind. It was getting kind of late. I needed something to eat. I made him stop at the most expensive place on Main Street. I ran up the bill. I didn't care. It's my time. He spends his money other places, and I was gonna get mine. Went back to the crib. He wanted to shake and bake. I said, I had fun, but Jerome, I got a headache. Now, fellas, don't hate me. It's not how it seems. One day, you'll understand. It's just a girl thing.
Mad, but at least I look good.